unrestrainedly to the matter at hand with utter devotion and concentration. One must enter fully.